Okay. Look where you're going!
Yeah! Woo!
Woo! You're falling?
No, we're not.
You're falling? Welcome back to our YouTube channel, Clayvon.
Yes, Clayvon, we are here once again.
Yeah? Yes. So, madam, do you mind telling us why we are here today and what this video is all
about?
What do you mean? Yeah? Just tell us. Talk okay. to the people.
Okay.
With pride.
With pride, I'm mm-hmm. here to learn how to ride a bicycle.
Hey.
I don't care about my age. Age doesn't matter.
Old woman is here. Finally, this has been on our bucket list for long.
Mm-hmm.
We've been going to places and we've been riding funny bikes because this guy cannot ride a two-tire bike.
Here we are in our new Toyota Bayo from Lima. See that? The Lima limousine.
So I was like, I had to teach her like. So yeah.
Are you done?
I'm done.
Are you done?
I am done. I had to get it off my chest.
Okay, yeah. She's here to teach me finally. We are going to learn.
Hopefully there is no falling, no injuries and all that.
Yeah. People, don't try this. We are not telling anyone to try this. Yeah. So okay.
Just a few tips, maybe. Just a few tips for you to feel more comfortable. First of all, just relax. Breathe in. Just relax your body. Mm-hmm. Just think of it as something having fun. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So number two, when you're riding, when you get onto the bike, always look ahead. Do not look down. Because when you look down, you'll lose your balance. Okay. Yeah. Maybe another tip will be always remember to like pedal. Go on and on. Don't stop unless you have the brakes. And when you're stopping, use the back. This one is the back brake, this one is the forward. If you use the forward one, you'll just poof. Hence my scar here. I had a very bad accident.
This is the forward, eh?
Yeah. No, this is for the back.
For the back
tire. Yeah.
Okay.
So it's better when you're stopping to first hold the back tire, then slowly hold
so
this
first
one.
The back tire.
Yes.
Then the okay.
Yeah, slowly when you don't do it abruptly, like just how you ride a car. If you do it abruptly, you know.
Yes.
But this one you just kapush, fall off. All right, so let's get our first lesson. Get onto the bike. And always remember, like anyone who is trying to learn how to ride a bike, remember to go like in a free street with no traffic, no movement, just for your safety and to feel comfortable before you're ready to go into the main street.
All right, let's do this.
This is the first time ever she's getting on a bike in her life. Apart from the three pedals that we were riding before.
Uh-huh.
We're good.
Oh, tiddin!
Are you hold on, just hold.
Yvonne, I'm falling on your side.
You're not. Don't think about it.
Okay.
And relax. Relax your body.
Okay.
Are you relaxed?
Yes, okay.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Move your hands, like relax the hands then.
Okay, the road.
Yeah, she's doing it!
We'll be right back.
like quitting.
It hits your age, man. It hits
something. I'm not giving up. I have to learn. Let's do this. I am about to learn. When you fall,
but you're the one too, because you're using a lot of energy.
Yeah.
Because you're using a lot of energy, that's why you can't like take it to the right direction.
I'm still
just
trying
to your back.
I don't know why.
Your shoulders! Relax!
So what I got from all this
didn't go as planned.
Not as planned, obviously. I've left my knee on the road, as you can see. See? Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry.
And something else I won't say on the camera.
She got some minor injuries.
So Yvonne is going to tell us her first injury.
Actually, wasn't the first.
It wasn't the first.
Yeah, when I was learning to ride a bike, uh-huh. I was so confident that I never fell at all. So after like 3 weeks or 4 weeks, everyone was telling me, "Hey, you cannot learn a bike without falling." Like, I didn't fall. So kumbe, my day was coming.
What happened
was, right, I was riding from uphill, downhill, very fast, no confidence, yeah? Mm. You know, you're the guy, eh? That age of 14, 15, you're the girl, you're the ish. Mm. So, I don't know what happened. I think something scared me. Then I just took, that's why I was telling you, never use the forward brake. Because when you use it abruptly, you just fly. So I used it, I flew off the bike, landed into a stone that was just waiting for me. Bessie, my chin.
Your auntie, uncle.
My chin went into like two different parts. So, but you know, when your blood is still warm, you don't feel anything. So I'm like, nothing happened. I went back on the bike, was riding up to home. But when I was going, everyone was looking at me like, is this kid okay? Because my shirt was all red. So I was just flowing with blood. So I reached home. My dad was like, so I buy a bicycle to take me to hospital. So they rushed me to hospital. They stitched me up. Yeah, that was the story. After that day, I've never.
I hope I don't get that one.
Yeah, you won't. But you have had your small share. So today we are.
Where are your eyes going?
She has had her shares, different shares in different areas. But yeah. Well, I think we'll do another one. We'll have to do a part two. So yeah. She'll keep practicing. Yeah, then we'll let you know about the progress.
Oh, so you guys, thank you for being with us on this journey. Please be with me on the next one as well. Subscribe, click share, like, and tell your friends about Claiborne.
Yes. Bye.
Bye.
Come, I give you a ride.
Where?
Are your legs down? You make sure they're up.